Robert Blair Mayne. He lived from 1915 to 1955. He was a keen sportsman and made his Ireland rugby debut in 1937. He was capped three times for Ireland before he was selected for the Lions Tour of South Africa.